woman. It is constant fucking tedium. You want big titties, a flat stomach, a big ass. You got a small dick, but we still love you. How you thin bitches doing? You all right? What you been doing? Throwing up and shit? I'm reading magazines. I know you're bulimic and anorexic. Your little thin ass better eat, because a big woman like me, I'll take your man from you. And he told me if I stopped eating after 9 o'clock, I would lose a lot of weight. I'm like, that's easy, I can do that. He called me one night at 2 in the morning. He said, what you doing? I said, bitch, you mean? He said, I told you not to eat after 9. I said, midnight kicked in, it's another day, motherfucker. He said, I was gonna go a whole night without a snack. I'd kill everybody in this damn house. You ever have a snack in your refrigerator and you be thinking about it on your way home from work? Your mouth be all crunked up and excited for that snack, and you hit it way in the back of the refrigerator and blocked it with the milk and the eggs? And you come home and open up the refrigerator and your snack is not at its destination? I'll wake the bitch up at 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm like, get the fuck up, I need to holler at you about something. My ex gonna tell me I got an eating disorder. I said, I know. I keep eating this order chicken, this order fries. Look at my body.
Match a necklace, match a bracelet, match a ring, match a nipple piercing, match a belly button piercing, match a belly chain, and an ankle bracelet, and a toe ring, and a toenail, match a fingernail, and a fingernail's an acrylic, and the bitch grew them all herself, and she got pretty legs, and the bitch ain't never skipped a knee, or got a mosquito bite, ain't got no cellulite, or no varicose veins, and her ass is tight, and her titties is perking, and they both the same size, and they look up at you, and she got a nice neck with no fat around it, and she don't sweat too much, and her breath smell good, and her teeth is all white and straight, and her lipstick is on good, and her eye makeup is on good, and the bitch ain't got no wax in her ear, and you feel her hair, and long down the back, and she ain't got no tracks in her hair, nothing like that. You better look that bitch and stir her, because her dick is probably bigger than yours.
But they can't get past. Pretty face, no waste, and a big old ass.